Mistreated, this place misunderstood, miss knowing it's all good. It didn't slow me down. Mistaken, always second guessing, underestimated. Look, I'm still around. Pretty, pretty, please, don't you ever, ever feel like you're less than, less than.
I'm just getting ready to go in. Dr. Sapita has already been in and kind of marked the areas that he's going to, the tissue that he's going to remove. So I'm a little bit nervous, but I'm more excited to wake up and see the result afterwards. So this will be my last video before you get to see the final result. So thanks everybody for watching, and I can't wait to show you what it's like afterwards. And I've got my IV in already, and I'm really comfortable. The girls at the clinic have been fantastic. Dr. Sapita spent a long time with me yesterday answering all of my questions, explaining the procedure. He was really excited about the procedure that he plans to perform on me, and hopefully a little bit later on he's going to talk to you about what it is that he's done. Right now he's a little bit tied up, so that's fine. So after the surgery maybe he can kind of explain what he's already done. So good luck to me, and we'll see you guys soon.
You're so mean, so mean when you talk, about yourself. You were wrong, chose the voices in your head.
So now they're taking the bandages off for the first time. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see what this looks like. I've been in this compression garment for 2.5 days now. And this will be the very first time I see my new stomach. And of course there's lots of swelling, so it's still gonna look big. But the fat is gone. Oh my god. There's no big roll there. It's just, it's flat. There's a little bit of swelling here, but oh my god. It looks so much better. Work? Yes, this one I think I ripped it a couple of times. Sorry. I'm stretched. Oh my god, I can't believe it looks.
And remember that swelling from the liposuction, so remember that's gonna go down.
Yeah, exactly, and it's all in the back too. That's where I feel it the most, right?
Wow.
Wow. Okay. So I wanted to make another film clip for you, because today is day 7 after my tummy tuck, so it's been exactly 1 week since I've had the procedure done. All the drains have been removed, which you've seen in the previous clips. I have a compression garment. I'm not wearing it right now. I took it off to wash it and left it off for a little while so you can see the actual stomach a little bit better. So I just want to give you a quick peek at day 7. There's still quite a bit of swelling, but it's calmed down quite a bit, and you can kind of get a good idea of what the stomach looks like. So here, I'll show you.
So this is my new belly button. I can't see it yet. It's still covered. They do the neatest thing here. They actually put a marble in that area, so you get like a perfect circle. But this is the incision. It goes right from one side of your hip all the way to the other side. And as you can see, just the difference here from before, it's still swollen, so it sticks out a little bit, but it's, aside from that, it's flat and it's smooth. The rolls are gone. It's completely flat all the way down. I'm very, very impressed with it. I still have some stitches that need to come out. And the back side is quite swollen still, and very bruised. I have a little bit of lipo here, and this is just for support in your back after they do the liposuction. So I had not only the tummy tuck, but then the lipo in the flank area, and as well in the mid-back, because I kind of had like that roll that stuck over. So, but this is what it looks like. It doesn't look too extreme, actually. I expected it to be quite a bit worse after 7 days. So, I don't feel too bad at all. I'm quite mobile. I'm able to get around on my own with no problem. I'm able to get up and down. I'm sleeping okay now, and things are
Things are great. I'm excited. I go home in a couple of days. I can't wait to see my family. And I'm so glad that I did this. I'm so glad that I came here and did this. It just, the expectations were so high for me, and all of them have been met. And I'm just so incredibly grateful to everybody at the clinic and everybody at the care home. It's just been a really fantastic experience.
Oh, written in the stars, a million miles away, a message to the main. Oh, the seasons come and go, but I will never change, and I'm on my way.
Let's go. Yeah, you're listening now. They say they ain't heard nothing like this in a while. That's why they play my song on so many different dials. Cause I got more hits than a disciplined child. So when they see me, everybody barack, barack. Man, I'm like a young gun, fully black, barack. I cry teardrops over the massive attack. I only make hits like I work with a racket and back. Look on my jacket and hat, so damn bizarre, so down to earth. I'm bringing gravity back, adopted by the major. I want my family back. People work hard just to get all their salary tax. Look, I'm just a writer from the ghetto like Mallory Black. Man,
where the hell's all the sanity at?
Damn, I used to be the kid that no one cared about. That's why you have to keep screaming till they hear you out.